Another crash causing traffic closer to Seattle this morning. The southbound I-5 Express to Stewart was closed after two buses collided. A state trooper posting this photo saying the buses were full of Navy personnel. Not clear at this point if anyone was seriously hurt.
All right.